My next door neighbor has 5 daughters. Yeah, 5. Every day I see him, I am so surprised he hasn't killed himself. I look out the window, I'm like, oh my God, there he is again. Another tea party on the front lawn. Hey buddy, keep it up, you're doing a good job. 5 daughters. He's got a 16-year-old, triplet 13-year-olds. Listen to you guys. You guys. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yeah. They had sex again after that. I would have cut it off. He was probably like, come on, give me someone I can pee standing up with, please. No, another daughter. Beautiful little girl named Faith. They named her Faith. Yeah, I would have named her Black Tar Heroin Addiction. Middle name, come on! But he's got them all lined up. They're well-behaved. Girls are just so much better when they're younger than boys. So much better. His little one comes over to our house all the time. And my son and her, you send them downstairs with a box of crayons, and they'll go down there for hours drawing pictures. And I go down there to check on them. And the little girl has all her pictures lined up. She has them hung, and she's framing them. She's like, look, Uncle Steve, look at all the pictures I drew. I go, Faith, those are beautiful. You did such a great job. Full disclosure, they are pieces of shit. There's something off with her eyeballs or something. Visually, she has issues. But then I pan over to see my son standing there, no shirt on, no eye contact, nothing drawn on any paper, nothing, no markings at all. They've been down there for hours. I'm like, hey buddy, where are your pictures? He's like, and he opens up his mouth and outpours hundreds of pieces of crayon in liquid form. Now I'm on the floor looking for whole ones. I can't find any whole ones. I sent them down with a box of 36. I found two whole ones. Now, they say they're not poisonous, but if you eat 30 of anything, things are gonna go wrong. His shits for the next 3 days look like Jackson Pollock paintings. I didn't know whether to flush them or have them curated. They were beautiful.